It's almost a religious experience for me right now.
Oh. Oh.
Ominous.
That felt so good.
You know what kind of playlist this song be going on.
Woo!
Hey you, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Alina Naza, and today we're going to be reacting and reviewing to Sza's new track called Hit Different. This is her first track since 2017, since her album. I'm extremely excited. We've all been begging and praying her to come out with something new. So this is it. I have not heard it yet, so I think let's go. Let's get right into it, and then we'll talk about it. I'm ready to go. Oh. Yeah.
Ten seconds into the video and we're already hit by Sza's choreography. I love it. I'm already being hit different.
Mmm, that bass.
Was that her just covered completely in blood in a field? What's happening?
How I missed her voice.
Those little like cut shots of her being covered in blood.
Ominous. Ominous.
This is insane because this music video was also directed by Sza, so I'm really curious as to what message she's trying to send with this. Oof, these images of her in natural surroundings with animals in a field completely covered in blood. It's almost religious. It's almost a religious experience for me right now. Her dancing is a religious experience for sure. Oh my god. That felt so good. That felt refreshing. A thank you, Sza.
Wow.
Oh. Okay, what? There's a whole breakdown? Oh my god. She looks so good. Oh, the beads. Wow. If I ever create an at-home shrine for Sza, this is exactly what it's gonna look like. How does she have the ability to, in song, describe a relationship, an on-and-off relationship with, let's face it, boy, in such a beautiful, but honest, but just, ugh, raw and, like, real way? You hoist that girl. Yeah. You know what kind of playlist this song be going on.
Woo!
Did that hit different?
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We waited 3 years and it was worth it. Let's take these off. I genuinely think Ty Dolla $ign was the perfect person to involve in this song because his voice meshes beautifully, beautifully, beautifully with SZA's. Her tone is very specific and it sounds, it's got that very interesting sound. It sounds like you've almost heard it somewhere before, but it's like unmistakably SZA. I legit don't know anybody else who sounds like her. And then Ty Dolla, his voice is just chill in the best possible way. And even though like this song is about like a tumultuous relationships, on and offs, seeing the person you're in love with or whatever have something with someone else or them thinking of you that way, the whole song is just chill. And it's like, just like, she's just sitting there and discussing her feelings with you, sharing her world with you. I mean, that's why we love SZA, and that's why without her music, everyone has been obsessed with that one extra verse that she gave up to Travis Scott in Love Galore. If you didn't listen to it 500 million times, go listen to that verse. What did I think of this video? I think the video is really cool. I think it's interesting, like, she took the tropes that are usually in, like, R&B, pop, rap, music, whatever, you know, cars, sexy, dancing, girls, nudity, blah, 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 but she did it in such a freaking feminine way, and, like, the cars are all crashed, you know? Like, she's taking it and flipping things over a bit on their head, which was my personal opinion, and I loved it. The choreography, on point, she's a beautiful dancer, all the rest of the girls are beautiful dancers as well. I love the color scheme, there's orange and blue, which is really cinematic, that's the usual kind of cinema colors. Everything else is really faded, very kind of Gen Z Instagram aesthetic at the moment, but generally, oof, I loved it. The animals, her looking all heavenly, and then flashes completely covered in blood, what does it mean? Don't know. Maybe you can tell me in the comment section below. I think the song was very, very SZA. It didn't sound like it was something new for her, but it was produced by the Neptunes from what I read, and they're insane, incredible producers. It was like her dream to work with them, and it's amazing that she got to do that. The song is awesome, hits you right in the feels, hit different, indeed. That end break, like, oof, guys, what the I did not expect that to be there. And I'm so happy that it was. It almost like we got a face-to-face monologue from SZA. I loved it, and I think it was a really creative way to end off the song and make the song a little bit more original and a little bit different from her other songs. It's just a very good package altogether. The song is great, the collab with Ty Dolla $ign is great, and directorially, I would not say that this was her debut because it looks just amazingly on point. I feel like I didn't say anything critical about this song whatsoever, but that's probably because I was waiting for new music from SZA for a very long time. Finally got it, and I was not disappointed at all. And I hope she comes out with more music and maybe even an album at some point. Fingers crossed, you guys. Anyhow, thank you so much for watching this video. My name is Alina Naza. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Stick around on my channel for more music reviews and other vloggy stuff. Thanks for watching. I will see you later. Ciao. Nice.